What's up? It's the Tyrant King, and this is part three. Three parts! I never thought I would do a three-parter. And again, my series is currently a 16-parter, so I guess I've always been doing one. Anyway. Ireland, declare war conquest, declare the war. I'm very worried about one thing, and that is the fact that I am way too big. Look, I am going to have auto capture Ireland. Right. You're stopping. Hungary is getting declared on now. And you are going to march straight to their capital. Mean about Pokemon. This guy's legit country hopping. Yes, they have. Wow, I have so much stuff. This is ridiculous. And Ireland is mine as well now. Okay. Oh. But our consider it. Probably won't. I'm quite young. Okay, guys. Same. Okay, let's drop the subject. Family friendly YouTube. Norway. Oh wait, no, I don't want to do that. Declare war. Right then. Greece will be no- wait. I've got Greece. Close to doing it. Okay. Africa. Okay, Greece. Oh, we're at war with them. Quickly. Auto capture Greece. Portugal. My war goal is conquest. I am going to steamroll Europe down to the ground. These three parties are going to take a while. Jeez. Four-parter? Nah. I'm going to stop as soon as I have most of Europe. And maybe if it doesn't take too long, a bit of Africa. Or I honestly could take Canada at this point. I am strong enough to take on Canada. Let's have a look at the rankings. Okay. China. States, I guess. But I'm in third! As big, not as big as Russia or Canada or something like that, but I'm about as big as Australia. Wow. I have 6 billion. Cash. War with Portugal. And Greece is mine. Now. Negotiate terms. Bop, bop. Ooh. Auto merge off. Wait, I want you to go back to the capital. Moldova. It's gonna be mine. Okay. This is epic. No way. Auto capture. Portugal. You can build tiny islands. Oh, this guy is the mainland. Political power. I Wait, what? Oh no! Oh dear. That was a mistake. I might collapse. On. I clicked on the wrong ideology. And have no political power left. In two wars. Okay. They won't panic. Okay. Technology. Economic. Where is that? Political. Economic. Country. Back. Ideology. Taxation laws minimum, government spending high. Okay. Now I am in deficit. My war's close to done. Norway has gone. Portugal's almost done. I didn't know I had Croatia. Oh, yeah. That's Croatia just there. Ideologies. the big ones that ain't caps. And Moldova's mine. Can't you free all Euro nations then? I need that lot. Take a long time. Part four. Yeah, there's gonna be a part four. Also capture Sweden. I am sure, I think there's gonna be a part four where I form the EU. Want that. I don't, even if you don't want it, I'm doing it because I'm that crazy. Legit going to form the EU. The European Union. This is a four-parter and it's already killing me. Because it's taking that long. How much will I need to change back to non-aligned? Wait, do I need Pharaoh? No. But I still need a lot. Capital of Sweden. Collapse of Sweden. Send terms. Good. Ukraine. I can justify against Belarus. Do we need the Isle of Man? No. Not sure what to do. I need to wait, is Gibraltar on there? No. That's the AU, African Union. I just made that up on the spot and it actually works. I have 4 million manpower. And I'm the only person in this game. We're in 2030. Belarus, this part will end. And then the next part will be Finland and all the small countries. Oh, and do I need Estonia, Latvia, and Lithuania? Yikes. Right, see you in the next one.